Baby, a song, you made me wanna roll my windows down and cruise.
How do you think your junior year of high school is going?
It's pretty good, except for the fact that I've only gotten 5 hours of sleep every night, and I'm living off of a McDonald's and 7-Eleven diet.
Well, that seems healthy. What do your parents think about your recent eating behavior?
Parents? I haven't seen my parents in second quarter. I don't have time to talk to them or even eat dinner with them.
Wow, that's depressing. I'm sorry, Caitlin.
It's okay. I only have one thing to look forward to, though.
Prom!
Wow, someone seems excited to go to prom this year.
Yeah, I think I know exactly what I'm going to ask.
Who would that be?
Well, your sister doesn't have a date yet, does she?
So, Ollie, how do you think your teachers have handled this year's workload, like projects, homeworks, you know, that kind of thing?
So, honestly, it varies, Patrick. Some teachers, they know that high school is a time for growth and expansion, your social life, you know.
Yeah.
But obviously, there are others who just assign homework because they feel it's necessary, you know, to learn.
That's a big debate in this world. I'm sure a majority of students would agree with that statement. You know, with being under the pressure of SOLs, finals. You know, the last week of school is pretty tough. So, Caitlin, how was prom this weekend?
It was really fun, thanks. How was yours?
It was pretty fun. Good times.
Good.
So, where'd you guys go to eat?
We catered from Noodles & Company.
Oh, that's awesome.
How about you?
Better than, we went to a restaurant in Tyson's. The bill ended up being $300 or something ridiculous.
Oh, dang.
Yeah. So, did you think the dance in the Marriott was fun?
Yeah, it was really nice. I don't know, we stayed for like 2 hours.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Did your feet get sore from dancing?
Yeah, I took my shoes off. My feet hurt really bad.
Okay, so during that fun weekend, did you have any time to study for any finals or tests this upcoming week?
Not at all. I didn't have any time on Saturday, and I was really tired on Sunday.
Yeah. So, Ollie, next year for colleges, are you thinking about any colleges?
No, I'm thinking of the Ivy Leagues, of course, because of my 4.9 GPA.
Yeah. That's awesome.
You know, Stanford.
Stanford.
Harvard, yeah.
Definitely. All right, awesome. And so I'm sure you've heard about the FCPS, the teacher rules.
Oh, the working by the rule.
Yeah,
exactly. Yeah.
That. Do you think this will affect high schoolers getting recommendations and such, getting into college?
I think if they implement the rule, it will definitely have a large impact on the lives of these future college students. Yes, and especially those who just moved to the school, who don't know, you know, many teachers.
Like
many,
yourself.
Like myself. Yes, exactly. Yes. You know, I don't know many people. Many people don't know me, so it's gonna be quite hard.
You're my friend, Ollie.
I'm.
So, Wynn, are you excited for this year's upcoming summer?
I've been ready since the first day of school, Patrick.
Where blues won't haunt you anymore, where the brave are free and lovers soar, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today. Yeah.